Well, on the agenda, it says here that I have to have some interaction. I'm not sure what that is, but we'll figure that out. No, I do have a few things that were put together for me. In 1953, when you were born, well, I think most of you, sometime in that time, right? Anyway, okay, boys' names. The first one was Robert. Number one was Robert, James, Michael, John, David. Those are the top five. Yeah. Boys' names. So if you are any one of those five, you know, all right. Notice it's not my name. I didn't make it. Girls' names: Mary, Linda, Deborah, Patricia. Those are the top five girls' names. Okay? Now, just to give a little dupe, that is when we graduated in 1971. Okay? The names became Michael. You know, that's my twin brother's name. I don't know why he's so important, but he is. James, David, John, and Robert are the top five names. Okay, now, girls, I'm sorry, women, you guys, it changed a lot. Now, the top five names in 1971 were Jennifer, Michelle, Lisa, Kimberly, and Amy. You know, just for a little one. Also, you know, the top five, or a couple songs, I don't know the top five. I don't have five anyway. But I do have the top song in 1953 was a song from Moulin Rouge by Percy Faith. You know, you guys remember him? Okay. Bio Candios, you know, Les Paul and Mary Ford. And then what is the number one song in 1970?
Joy of the World.
Alright, it's not even fair. You knew my answer. Okay, Joy to the World, yes it was, Three Dog Night. Okay. And the next one was Maggie May. Maggie May. Yeah. I sat at football in college, and that was a song that came out all the time. I don't know why. You know, it must have been because it's number two. Okay? Now, we can go on. There's a lot of ways I can go here, and I'm trying to keep it straight and quick, you know, and cut off all these interactions. Let's just start. I would tell you that I have 9 grandchildren. But Keith got, how many did Keith? 11, there you go. And? How many have grandchildren? Sorry, anyone meet Keith's 11?
18.
18, all right. Christmas time comes.
Bad time of year, that's all I got.
You know, it's so wonderful to get those things, but I tell you, the one thing I miss about 1971 that I don't like about today is the cost of toys and electronics. You people that play with computers and all that stuff, you know, go away. All right, and then, you know, we can talk about all the elementary schools. Answer that cell phone. My elementary, I was in kindergarten. Well, and Scott and others in the building. But it was Lincoln Elementary. And Lincoln Elementary was, after I got done with kindergarten, they tore it down. Yeah, they did. They tore it down, and then they moved, and we moved to North Junior High. And I spent the next 5 years at North Junior High, on the top floor, and so forth. So it was, and then we can talk about, I can talk about, raise hands, blah, 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 with elementary, and I got them all here. There's too many for me to go through, but there's a bunch of them. Anywhere from Badger and Elzo to the ones in town, the ones that are still here and being used. And ones that are now gone, like Holly and Harry. And what else? Hillcrest.
Duncan.
Yeah.
Highland Park.
Right. Yeah. Okay. And so you know, we have to be, you know, as Don said, we have to appreciate the things we've experienced, the things that we're experiencing from here on out. And it's just joy life because, you know, it's all we really got. You know, we got the blessings that we have. My 9 grandchildren are a blessing. I love them to death. I'm glad to send them home too. So, I wish all of you well. So we're gonna keep moving on. What's next? Oh! I know what's next. Okay. Jeff? Jeff Harris?
Yeah.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm sorry. I didn't talk to you ahead of time. Jeff's gonna sing a song for us. So please.
Song of the Lord, Jesus Christ.
Afoot and lighthearted, I take to the open road, healthy, free, the world before me, the long brown path before me leading wherever I choose. I bet a lot of you sat there that night thinking, wow, this is really cool. I'm just going to go out and conquer the world. And some did. From this hour, I ordain myself loosed of limits and imaginary lines, going where I list, my own master told and absolute, listening to others, considering well what they say, pausing, searching, receiving, contemplating, gently but with undeniable will, divesting myself of the holds that would hold me. I inhale great drops of space. I am larger, better than I thought. I did not know I held so much goodness. All seems beautiful to me. How many think back there that you felt like that? I bet you did. Despite all that was going on in the world. Now, 50 years later, how do you feel? Robert Frost, in The Road Not Taken, he writes, and he finishes his famous poem, I shall be telling this with a sigh, somewhere ages hence and hence. And that's today, my friends. Somewhere hence and hence. Two roads diverged in the wood, and I chose the one most traveled by, and that has made all the difference. I hope that you can continue to take the open road, even as we get older. Don't let it hold you back. As the world continues before us, like it never has been available before, except for COVID. God, let us get beyond that so we can all do that. Some of us may have limits, but I hope that you can continue to dream. Sometimes what may even seem like an impossible dream. An impossible dream. Take a swing at life and do all the good you can. There are two men out, and it's in the night, and the score is 4-3. There's a man at first, and a man at bat, and the man at bat is me, and that's all. There's a man at first and a man at bat. And a man at bat is me. And it's one.